Yeah, I'm playing. I'm playing Red Dead. Childhood memories matter more. I can join the group. I played this game when I was like 5. Hell yeah.
I can hear you coming, yeah. Man. You think you can handle taking on a woman like me?
You either. This game came out in 2004. This game came out. Yeah. I've been playing this game since I was a little man. Oh yeah. What'd you say? Yeah, I know. I didn't say that. I never said I was born in 1999, Katie. When did I say that? You slow. I said the game came out in 2004. Yeah. It came out in 2004. I played it in 2009. When I was five. I never said that I played the game in 2004. You're type slow. I never said that I played it in 2004. I said I played it when I was 5. That meant I played it in 2009. Not that I played it in 1999. You're really stupid. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Give me your best shot, bounty hunter. I can't hear you, whatever it sounded like you're saying. It sounded quite gay. Speaking of diffusers, we had a dumbass teammate that died when there was 2 seconds left
Bad
and the one
Bessie, the brave bounty hunter.
Then it would have been a 3-3.
We're now the Rogue Valley.
I had it, but it disappeared and went poof. Dude, I lost the legendary weapon skin for the F2 pick. So yes, the
shot red eye, my refreshing thriller.
Hey there, sugar. You look like a fella who enjoys a good time. You should check out the show tonight. Rogue Valley to be renamed after Bounty Hunter Steers Out Bandits.
Oh, this makes me so happy. I feel like a child. Oh, I still...
I reckon that old Bessie was a real handful. Take care of this last one, and I'll make it worth your while. Mr. Black, he's a strange one. Truth be told, I ain't even sure if he's alive. But he's hurt a lot of good folks in this town, and he needs taken care of.
I'm gonna hop on after this chapter. I said I'm gonna hop on after this chapter. Oh my god, this game makes me so happy.
Move it!
Is it a 1v3? Fog. No, I'm talking about the showdown that I'm gonna have in the game. Oh, and I did it! Ha. You know, I got into a 1v3 showdown. I won it.